This is Roy from Tesla Owners US and Danny can drive again. And we have also his father with him, Reinhard.
Hey.
And you can see him in the back. And what we're gonna do is we are exercising our Second Amendment. So, because as we saw that last weekend, there was a Second Amendment Day in Tombstone. And they said, oh, can we go shooting? We can. And we know our navigation system is leading us to shooting, and you are with us today as well.
I pressed you say.
This one is now for women driving. So what that is if you drive, the map turns around you. So it is showing that we are going south now. And she's taking the interstate, the highway, it turns to her direction. And the same way is like the world turns around you, and that's for women. So in the opposite way, when you have men's driving, men drive north. What is north? And currently we are driving south the opposite way. So that's like a regular map. And that's very typical. So that's why Tesla established that you can drive in both directions, in the directions where the world turns around you, or in the directions where north is up and south is down. So when we are driving and when we are going to the shooting range and I have weapons in the trunk or in the trunk compartment, there's a long box there for the rifle, then I always have weapon with me at my body as well as in the car, so that if someone can take the weapon, you at least have a weapon as well. So, and as the Second Amendment is, the right to bear arms, we're gonna exercise that right. And I always have that with me. This is rare, but from time to time, you have to also practice. Usually, these weapons are safe in the safe. And they are usually not being taken out. I hope so not. So, and yeah, and Danny wanted to go shooting today. So, and we had a dry exercise before, about maybe a 2-hour dry exercise about how the weapon works, how you can take the magazine out and everything. Is anything happening with the weapon or anything does not work with the weapon, just put it flat down and the barrel points to the shooting range and that's it. Don't touch it, don't try to repair it. I'm gonna repair it. Okay, good. Because you cannot catch the bullet back once it's out of the barrel.
Thank you.
So, dann sind wir jetzt fertig mit dem Schießen. Direkt in der Wüste hier. Könnt ihr mal angucken. Das war die Wüste hier. Buckeye Mountains. Ja. Und wir haben beide Waffen geschossen. Eine von unseren Freunden zum Süden, die Österreicher, Glock. Und zwar eine Glock 34. Das ist eine taktische Glock. Wir sind ein paar Extras dran. Und eine Glock 17. Das ist eine kleine für Handfeuerwaffe für mehrfach Frauen. Das ist etwas kürzer so. Wie hat es euch gefallen?
Super.
Sehr gut.
Super. Und auch die Rifle oder das Gewehr haben wir auch geschossen. Das Standardgewehr der Bundeswehr, ich glaube, dass es immer noch ist, die G36. Aber das ist die Zivilversion, SL8 heißt die. Bisschen umgebaut. Da blenden wir vielleicht auch noch ein paar Fotos ein, dann könnt ihr euch die angucken. Ansonsten geht es wieder nach Hause, das Küken fährt wieder zurück. Die fährt gerne Tesla wahrscheinlich.
Ja.
Okay,
und kannst
dich dran gewöhnen. Na gut, das machen wir auch. Und dann müssen wir noch eine halbe Stunde nach Hause fahren und dann sind wir da. Also bis zum nächsten Mal. Abonnieren kostet nichts, wisst ihr. Und liken, genau. Oder Thumbs up, Finger nach oben. Bis dann. Tschüss.
Tschüss.
Ciao.
To say, I went and said.